I just remember I liked you, and he was like, not now. I'm married now. But he was like, oh, well, you can meet. I mean, I don't.
What?
Not that way.
Wait, what's going on? Wait, what?
So he says. So Rick, our mutual friend, says, oh, yeah, you know, Jimmy wants to meet you and you can go over to his apartment and da-da-da-da. And I'm single and I'm like, okay, yeah, cool.
Wait, what?
Yes.
What are you talking about?
Yes.
Did I date Nicole Kidman?
Sure. Did we go, was that a date? So I go over, though, and you're there in a baseball cap and, like, nothing. Just like...
I had Greek cheese.
Like, and you wouldn't talk. And so after an hour and a half, I thought, he has no interest. This is so embarrassing.
I had no clue at all.
And I kind of left and went, OK, no chemistry. And then I was like, maybe he's gay.
What? Come on! Sit down, I'm out of here. Take care.